This is a 24-year-old male patient with history of yellowish coloration of eyes, dark urine, vomiting, weakness from Monday. The clinical picture was typical of acute viral hepatitis A. This is the most common type in young age group, usually resolved within few weeks without any complication. Let us see what is the diagnosis of the ultrasound. This is liver. The liver is normal in acugenicity. Surface is smooth. There is no evidence of chronic liver mechanical changes. There is no peripatic free fluid. The size of the liver is 16.6 cm. This is enlarged. Normal, this is less than 16 cm. There is increased periportal thickness and acugenicity. The portal vein is visualized. This is 12.2 mm. This is normal. Portal vein is patent. No intraportal thrombus seen. This is the gallbladder. You can see that gallbladder is completely contracted. This is thick walled. Wall thickness is 11 mm. This is one of the most reliable sign of acute hepatitis. This is the left top of the liver. This is normal. Pancreas is also normal. The body size is 12 mm. There is no peripancreatic free fluid. The spleen is visualized. This is 13 cm. This is enlarged. This is also a sign of acute hepatitis. There is no situs and pleural fluid. A small portohepatic lymph node is also visualized. So these all are the signs of acute hepatitis. Hepatitis A is not harmful. Normally this resolves within few weeks without any complication.